balls. It's got little straps, and I see there's actually a little tube. You can put your dice in there. And I guess you're supposed to roll it on this stuff. It's kind of a microfibery kind of surface. Dice rolling scroll. At Avalon Hill were nice enough to provide a couple samples here for us. So we got two of those, and we got the Dread Veil dice set.